intro. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, TSM Josiah, and I am going to play Fortnite, and I'm loading in to tell you guys something I'm pretty sure you guys don't know, but you're going to find out, because it's going to be coming out, like, not that far, not that much time, so I think it's going to come out in, like, 2 days or one. I don't know, but this is going to help you so much. I'm going to show you all the details to it, and then I'm going to, and then we're going to play some games of Fortnite, and, sorry, and we're also going to just have some fun. So, yeah, so we're in Fortnite right now, so let's get right into it. Sorry about the squeaking, it's my chair, always got to fix everything. Okay, let me just turn up my volume. Yeah, I have a whole bunch of stuff. Sorry if it has annoyed you. It's fine. Ah, sorry! There you guys go. So, there is going to be overtime challenges. Because if you guys look at Master Key and go down here, read it. Right here, it says, unlock style. You'll find out. Look, during season 8, complete overtime challenges. So there's going to be overtime challenges, guys. You guys are going to get the free battle pass, and it also is going to be for her looking like this. Also, worse, her looking like this. So yeah, guys. Oh yeah, also I got the Sarah Hunter skin. If you guys haven't noticed, I've been doing end games, so we're gonna play some end games, by you should know from the thumbnail. So we're gonna play some end game. If you guys wanna friend me, this is not my friend name. My friend name is LoveTN125. That's how you do it. Not that easy. So we're gonna slide on over. Battle bus is coming, so we gotta wait until we get to the thing. I'll turn down the volume. Hold up. There, it should be better now. Now, this is what you're gonna do to get the gauntlet. You're gonna go down. Not all the way down to the point where you're above the volcano. You're gonna deploy your glider. To the point where you're gonna, like, you're a little bit spaced out apart from the outside and the ground and above. So now you're gonna wait for the gauntlet to come. If you guys are gonna follow in the air, you can just go for one of these. It's always good to have these, because if you're in the air and you're trying to stay in the air, it's better. Now we're gonna wait for it to spawn and I'll go get it. Now we just wait. Thank you. be grabbing this stone. And with Thanos, guys. Look at that. That's how you get Thanos. Guys, look at that. We're now Thanos. And also, I got another hack. If you, when you go in the air and click the laser, you have a laser. I'm so sorry, guys. I failed you all. And I'm also sorry that I'm so quiet. I'm just like in Thanos' zone. I was in Thanos' zone. Like, you gotta get the high pitch. After this game, I'm gonna end the video. So don't be surprised if I do. Kachachi. Oh, Guys, I'll be right back. Sorry. Okay. Bye. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry if you can't see good. It's like everything's a mess right now. But everything's super. guys to see how many kills I got. I'm gonna view my stats. And eliminations. Dang. Woo! I got 25 kills, guys. Guys, we got this. 20 eliminations. 25!